here in Portimão. The chequered flag comes out here in Portugal. Miguel Oliveira wins at home. 4-3 on the KTM. And Miller does get a bit of personal revenge over Morbidelli. He finishes...